What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. This is Decibel Duo. My name is Jake Billingsley. Today, I got a Stage Line 100. Today, I'm working with Paul Thomas at Arizona Stage Sound and Lights in Peoria, and we are doing a corporate event. I'm in charge of programming and operating all the lighting. He will be providing the stage, all the sound equipment. He has a brand new JBL VTX A8 system. It's very, very powerful. Obviously, the space we are at, Monroe and 3rd Street. Monroe is blocked off, and we will be doing a corporate event concert down here. I don't have too many details. He just says, hey, Jake, you wanna come do lights? Heck yeah, I do. So that's what we're doing, doing lights on the main stage today.
Have the electric, I could back it up. I just got enough of it running to get it loaded onto the truck, so I'll have to figure out when I get here.
Okay.
Put a gas. Put some gas in.
All right.
She's happy.
That wasn't the first thing that popped into your head?
I'm on the schedule. It's early in the morning. This is 6:30 a.m.
It's really awake.
It I'm is not
really
awake yet.
Give you a moment.
I'm caffeinated, but not awake.
See, I'm still drinking my coffee, so.
I'm getting there. Jake's never seen this go up, so we gotta get Jake to know how to do this.
Are you helping on the 8th?
Just for setup. I have a concert.
He's doing July 3rd. This is the problem. This is the case for the tent. In case things get, remember, the tent doesn't have the right case. There's a white case tent.
I see.
Without a white case. Okay, Jake.
Yep.
He's doing that. See this one right here?
Yep.
Get that end of it.
All right, we are building a grid of beams, 10 trios across the front, and some 375s. Right now it's side lighting, but I think I might put them along the back row. I got all my lights hung. I have 10 Intimidator trios, a grid of 12 Intimidator 350 beams, and 4 375 Zs. Let's check out the rig. Front lighting washes, effects, the beam grid, as well as a couple spots, 4 spots across the middle back wall, so I can get some more depth effects with gobos and prisms and cooler stuff than just all those beams. I wish we had more spots, but maybe next time. Guess it's time to raise the roof. Stage, raising the roof up. I'm not sure how tall it goes. It's in Stage Line 100. You can look that up. Freeman is doing the sound, the PA. I don't know why we did not use the big AA line array like I said earlier, but here we go. I might want to grab this. Yeah. How tall are we going? All the way up. Now I'm going to walk you through the rig, everything we have going on for this show, and give you a little in-depth detail. I've programmed the rig. I just finished programming everything on the computer, and I just have left to map it all to my MIDI controller, and then I'll show you kind of what I did and what I programmed, and hopefully get a lot of good footage of the show. All right, here we go. All right, everything's running off of one Chauvet ShowXpress 512 Plus Universe software control. I have 10 trios up there. They're wash lights. The two on the ends are the singer, and the rest are mapped. So they have their own page, positions, colors, shutters, effects. Made the same thing for the grid and the spots. Then a macro page to control everything. Yeah. Monitor world. There's a 4x3 grid of these Intimidator Beam 350s. They're an older fixture, but the production company had a bunch of them, and they made a 4x3 grid. That's fun to play with, as well as four Intimidator Spot 375s. This is a pair of switch panels, as well as the DMX data splitters. So I'm just one for each row, and then this is for the Hazer and the there they go, now they're back online. Looks like we lost power to it. It's for the Hazer and the Geysers. Under the stage, there's not a whole lot going on, just those two subs for audio and those pair of tops that I believe they were gonna do a delay speaker set, but I'm not positive on it. Yeah. This guy is just a little work light, little wireless battery. Yeah, I see that, thanks.
They disconnected it over there.
Oh, okay. Cool.
Are we recording?
We are recording.
I'm not gonna say anything.
All right.
I'm not gonna say what I'm thinking.
Okay. I don't know what he had to say. It's like he's not gonna say it. Back here for Roadcase World. Here's our backstage. Green room is somewhere up there in the Phoenix Convention Center. Power is coming from the city. City power. He's a little camera shy. Trailer generator comes with the trailer and power. That's about it. A pretty simple rig, a whole lot to it. Now he's trying to place the hazers to figure out where the wind is not going to affect them and where we can keep most of the haze on the stage. These geysers are really cool. I made this a flash button. It's pretty simple to do inside of Chauvet ShowXpress. I usually do this for CO2 jets and fog. You just hit click flash button right there, and if you click it or hold it down until you release, go. It's good for strobes when you're doing flash and trash strobes too. So if I'm gonna die, I'm gonna listen to my body tonight. They say 2,000 feel body over on time. So tonight I'm gonna party like it's 1999. I'm not alone. I
hallelujah. Girl, set you hallelujah. If we show up, we gon' show up. It's really good to rest us if they want. Too hot, hot damn. Call the police and the fireman. Too hot, hot damn. Make a drive to war every time, man. Too hot, hot damn. Say my name, you know who I am. Too hot, hot damn. If I cared about that money. Girl, sent you hallelujah. Girl, sent you hallelujah. Girl, sent you hallelujah. This uptown funk gon' give it to you.
She went first asleep.
that funk, that sweet, that funky stuff.
Yeah, taking it back on you, little Rick James there. How y'all doing out there? You feeling a little better now? Sun's going down. It's still hot. It's Arizona, so you never get away with it. So you just deal with it as best as you can. You sweat a little bit, then you run around so the air can get you. Perfect thing, right? I don't know. Hope you're still having a good time. We have the Static Dance Band here rocking with you, having a good time with you. Got the street blocked off, baby. That's how you do it. That's a party, people rocking and having a good time. Hope you're having a good time all the way back there. Yeah, yeah. Okay. I heard you might like this next one. We need everybody to get up real quick. Let's see if we can do something with this right here. So that means we need your help. If you know the song, we need to hear you sing it with us. Anybody know this song? Anybody know it? I see them coming. Here they come. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Keep on coming. Keep on coming. We want to hear you loud and proud out there. Let's turn Third Street out, boy. Come on.
Just a small town girl. She's living in a took a midnight train going
anywhere,
but just a city boy. He was born and raised in
South Detroit.
That sounds good. Woo!
He took the midnight train going
anywhere.
Rich,
come on, Rich.
Smoky room,
I'm gonna make it a little hard to get the lights off.
Did you get any pictures or
videos? And that's a wrap on teardown. We are just about finished with the trailer stage. Everything's packed out. We just gotta raise this side and bring the top down and drive it away. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. See you at the next gig log. Bye bye.